drive, but you should.
Hey. I thought we could keep karaoke going.
We're good, Whitney Houston.
Look, I just wanted people to like me. And when they didn't, I acted judgy and showed off. Maybe I can make up for it? Okay. Hey, everybody. I'm Erica. I'm also Big Tasty's sister. Anyway, I hear part of Kirioga is singing along, so join in if you want. It's like a bomb, baby, come on, get it on. Living like a lover with a radar phone. Looking like a tramp, like a video vamp. A demolition woman, will you be my man?
Sure thing, kiddo.
Listen, I was thinking, maybe Mom and Dad are right. Maybe it's time for you to stop driving. For real this time.
Your parents put you up to this?
No. This time it's coming from me. I know Mom drilled car safety into my head and all, but I think in your case you really should listen.
I can't just stop driving. I mean, how are we going to go on all our crazy adventures?
Easy. I'll drive us.
You?
If getting my license means I get to keep hanging out with you, then I'm all in.
You do that for me? And I guess these are yours now.
I'll work on that.
Good. And with that, the circle of driving was finally complete.
Shake it up. Break the bubble. Break it up.
Harder in life than facing what scares you most. Sometimes you just need a little nudge to get behind the wheel and hit the gas.
Drive safe, moron.
And when your family's along for the ride, there's nothing you can't do. Nowhere you can't go.
Listen, red light, yellow light, green light, go. Sweet dreams, sugar in the
thicker. That magic night, Erica finally found her place in college. And I found that history had a way of repeating itself.
I know you're bummed about giving up driving, so I thought this place would cheer you up.
You know me well, kiddo.
Oh, hell no! We're going to the spaghetti warehouse across the street. Don't even look at this place.
Pour some sugar on me. In the name of love, pour some sugar on me.
In the end, all it takes is finding the courage to crank it up, hit the road, and keep on driving.